Anyways, hey guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time coming to this channel, this is linetnzaivlogs, and here we do spread positive vibes, so nice videos. So if you're falling in love with our content, please subscribe to join the family, and you won't regret it, by the way. And guys, our this video is so interesting. Like, people have been requesting me, like, do a house tour, but I didn't want to do it yet because I recently moved in. I didn't have a lot of things, like I had nothing. So guys, I've moved like a step. I've done like simple things, little things, but actually I'll do an updated house tour when I get like everything. But for now, I know my house is still empty, but let me just take you through my house and you're going to fall in love with my house. Okay guys, subscribe if you have not yet subscribed. I love you so much guys. I love And then this one is my bed. This one is my bed. And then I have four pillows. I have one teddy bear. I have one small car pillow. And I have one small car teddy bear. Yes. And this one is my duvet. I have one duvet. Yes. And that one is how my bed looks generally. And these ones here. Butterflies. I ordered them online. Yeah, some of them are my friends are taking them away. And those ones are my art. Like, I printed them. Yeah. And then these ones are my wall art. So I'm going to remove them because I'm going to remove them like Nikate size. And then I stick using another glue other than sellotape. Yes, so basically that is how the bedroom looks like. And right here, I have a small mat. The mat is too small. It doesn't cover even the whole room. But actually, you understand that I recently moved in. I find the bigger mat. And then this one is where I store my clothes, my handbags, and everything. This one is an extra duvet. I store it there. And then here is where I show my panties. Down here, the heavy, like the trench coats and stuff. And then yet, I don't have a shoe rack yet. So this is where I show my shoes. And this place is not enough. My other shoes are right here, as you can see. Yes. And these are my slippers for the bathroom. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then to where I store clothes. Right here I store the jeans. Like, these are my trousers. This side and the other side there, if you can see, those are my trousers. I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, this side 9, the other side 9. 18 trousers. Yes. And then here, this is skirts. Yeah, these ones are my skirts. And then this one are skirts, and yeah, mostly skirts. Yes. And then these ones are my palazzos. Yeah, these ones, my palazzo collection. And then right here, my sweaters. Right here, this is where I store my sweaters. Like those, I wear sweater tops and tights. That one is my favorite outfit. And then right here, these ones are deras. And those ones, deras and clothes that I don't like. Then right here, some dresses, casual dresses. Yeah. And then here, these ones are my t-shirts. Those people who know me know that I'm a lover of t-shirts. So white t-shirts, I've realized that I have a lot of white t-shirts. Yes, I have a lot of white t-shirts. I have other t-shirts, but I don't know where they are. And then these ones are my small shirts and tights. Yes, small shirts and tights. And then these ones are tops, like casual tops, official tops, you know. And then here up, my waist trainers. They are not organized, I know. And then here I have the big handbags. This way store the big handbags. And then right here, this way store the small handbags. And you know, guys, I just moved in. usishangae how things are in my house. Like, I know I need something to store my handbags. I need everything. Like, I need a shoe rack because my shoes are down. I need, like, a wooden wardrobe. Yeah, I know. So I'm just going to fix everything. And then that is me. That is me. So let me take you to the kitchen area. Before we continue, this is like, let me just show you my toilet area. This is my toilet area. And this is my laundry basket. Yeah, so when you enter immediately, oh my God, my pant is down. It doesn't want to be picked. So immediately when you enter, this is my mat here. Yeah. Come on, wait. And then I wear my slippers. Yeah. And then I enter my toilet. And then my toilet basically like normal things here. My detergents are finished. I know. And then what else did I show you? Well, the shower, like water is sufficient right here. We have water, like you see. Yeah, and then this is where I store my soap. This is where I store my soap. And then here I store my candle, my tissue, and my mug. Yes. And then there is where I store my door, my bucket. And then right here, basically the detergents, Harpic, Topex, they're over. This one is Submerman. And then basically my sink. This is where I brush. This is where I brush, like I brush my teeth right here. I wonder, actually I was removing my lipstick, that's why you are seeing this tissue right here. I use this one to remove my lipstick. And then the upper area, this is where I show my things. Like, I know most things are finished right here. But I know, don't worry. So here I store my toothbrushes. This one, my Colgate, extra Colgate. And then these ones are my facial products, like my scrub, my basil for hair. This one for my face. And then this one for fat reduction. I don't know if I'll do this one is for fat reduction. If you can see, it has focus. And then those ones are my lotions. And then up there, this way, so my, what are they called, panty liners and pads. Yes. And then this one is my best part. Like, look at the wall art, it's so nice. I made it by myself. That is the best thing. Okay guys, let me take you through my kitchen area. Kitchen area. Wow, the lighting has a, I think the lighting has a problem, but anyway, don't mind. Okay, this is my kitchen area. I have two gas cylinders, one for backup. In case one ends, I just switch on to using the other one. Yeah, and right now I've just boiled my water. I want to go and take a shower. And yeah, you know, it's morning, guys, and so yeah, right now I'm in a mess, that's why I'm just doing the video like this. And then guys, this one is my dish rack. I store dishes here. I have like 5 plates. This one's for visitors because they're heavy and they're big. 3, they're mine. I use one. This one to cut, yeah. And then up here, these are my glass here. Like this one, my wine glass, my glass for drinking water. These two, I have 3 cups for tea, but I'm not checking tea. And then these are my water bottles. Yeah. And then this is, and then right now, how you see the view? Okay, my jar glass, yeah. And then here, my vitamba if I'm dirty, come I'm wet. Here, this is my tray, my sufurias. I have 3 sufurias, this one and that one, and one pan. And then up here I have the drawers. I don't have a lot of things, guys, just cooking oil, yeah, rice, unga, vegetables, extra unga, yeah. And basically that is my house, guys. And I didn't show you, I have this is my dispenser. You see, this is how it works. Basically, the whole house looks like this. I put like here some earrings, some my glue, any my makeup, any those products. Yeah, these ones I sell these things, but if you need a mask, like if you have some skincare problems, yeah. Look there at my covers, yeah. I don't want to say anything. Okay, this is my
dispenser.
Yeah, and then my soap, I know. And then that is soap. And I have a beautiful view. Even if it's not beautiful. And then here is to my spheres, my watch, and what, and what, and what. It's empty, I told you. Yes. So, guys, this is my bed right here. As you can see, this is my bed. And this is my duvet. I only have one duvet. And, yeah, that is my bed. And here I have a small mesa. This one here, this small mesa. I put my products. Don't worry. This is where I drink my tea, because I don't have a dining. I don't have any other place. So I store my laptop there. Here, because I was drinking my tea. Domana is if it was kuapa. So basically that is how my bed area looks like, as you can see. And down there I have a small mat. Actually the mat is too small. It doesn't even cover most places of the house, but I'll buy another one. So najua vitu ni pole pole. Yes, and then on this side, first of all, let me show you the wall art that I have. Yeah, those are my wall arts. Yeah, and these butterflies are so pretty. And up there I have to sunsets. I don't know what is happening to this one. Yes, that is how it's supposed to be. I made them by my own. Yeah, and the butterflies right there. Mm-hmm.